That punk. Grab him. Tonight, I'm going to make a few holes in your face. Hey! Look everywhere until you find him! How the hell did this happen? What did I do? Hey, Gwang, those bastards! I have time before my shift starts. My fighting lessons are over, and I feel a little carefree. The lessons were difficult, but I was able to withstand with people to cheer me on. Especially Na Yun. I should thank her again. And when my revenge is over, I want to get closer to Na Yun. But not everything goes according to plan. The one thing that bothers me. Be careful, everyone. Hei Guang has returned to the area recently. We don't know when they'll show up near us. We and the people around us can become targets. But we've all promised not to run away. If they mess with us, we'll show them who we really are. The pizza place, my boss, and Na Yun. I'm going to protect them all. I'm stronger now. Boss, I'm here.
Whoa.
Boss? What happened to your arm? Did Hei Guang do this?
No. You don't need to know.
Tell me. I'll help you.
To be honest, I tripped and hurt myself while I was walking.
Nah, you look scared as hell. What happened? Then why were you so hesitant to tell me?
It's embarrassing. Anyway, I'm just glad it wasn't Hei Guang. I guess you won't be able to work, right? I'll change it to my uniform.
Yeah, I guess so. Na Yun? Hey Da Jun, did you just get here? Say hi. It's our newbie just until my dad's better. Was she just giving him a back hug? No, right? Isn't he handsome?
I knew it. First impressions are everything.
Nah, he evil. What's up? I hear you're a year older than me. You could call me Sung Ho.
He's handsome and young.
Yeah, hey Sung Ho.
I don't like him.
Mr. Sung Ho, you can't leave the greets on here like this. Oh, okay. You can just call me Sung Ho.
Oh no!
Go inside, Sung Ho. I'll take care of it. Sorry about that. He's still new. This soda's on the house.
Well, how's that? This is what you call work experience.
I'm sorry. That's okay. You'll be as good at dodging in no time.
Yeah, you'll get used to it.
By chance, do you smoke?
Doesn't smoke, but came out to try and look hard.
Yeah, I'ma post up on the block. Like this. With my boy. As he's smoking, but I don't smoke because that hurts your lungs, so I'm just here.
You really are incredible, Da Jun.
Me?
Yeah, you're so good at your job.
No, I'm not.
I need to learn quickly, too. He looks like he's going through a hard time.
True, it is his first day on the job. He must be the same age as Ji Yun. Ji Yun M, 16, Da Jun's sister.
Oh!
Speaking of which, why are you working at your age?
Because I need the money.
Money?
To tell you the truth, I'm thinking about running away from home.
Why?
At home, at school, I have my reasons. I guess he has troubles of his own. I'm older than him and all I could think about was him getting closer to Na Yun.
I'm so pathetic. I'm glad he's seeing where he messed up and he's trying to be better, but be sus of him, please. I don't think he's a good person.
Sung Ho, to tell you the truth, I'm a runaway.
Really?
I'm sure you have your reasons, but running away isn't easy. Just because you're on the streets doesn't mean you're free. The streets are a dangerous place and you never know what's going to happen. It's best that I don't do it, right?
But I know that there are some situations that are beyond your control.
To be honest, I can't tell you to not run away.
It's not much, but you can ask me anything you want about running away.
Okay, thanks, Da Jun. Still, if you can tolerate it, don't run away.
Okay, but Da Jun, you're smoking that backwards.
I know.
Anyway, I think you're so cool, Da Jun.
Nah, bro, this is sus.
Kid, I'll teach you everything I know today. Don't worry.
Really?
Thanks, Da Jun. I got your back at work.
The next day.
What the?
Oh shit!
Sung Ho, that's incredible! You learned that in a day?
Da Jun, I finished the dishes.
Here's your pizza.
Can I get your number?
Damn.
See? I told you I hired a great part-time worker.
You're right. Our sales have increased thanks to Sung Ho.
I didn't want him to be this good.
No, I shouldn't be jealous of him.
Yeah, it's a good thing that he's adjusting well.
Of course.
Wow,
you've only been working for one day and you're doing such a great job, Sung Ho.
Not the head pats! Oh no! My sweet Sung Ho, take it easy. Where are you going, Dajun?
I'll be back after a smoke.
But you don't smoke, Dajun. Is something wrong?
It's not fair. It's so unfair. It took me so long to learn how to do that.
He learned it so quickly. Nayun isn't going to develop feelings for him, is she?
Hey, hey! Can you hide me?
What?
Who? I'm screwed if I get caught now. Hurry! Where the hell did he go? I'm gonna break his legs first when we find him.
Phew! You saved my life. Why are they chasing after you?
Why?
There's something like that. Common folk like you wouldn't understand. Anyway, thanks. I'll pay you back one day.
No, you won't.
If you know someone like me, you won't go around getting beat up. I'm a member of a famous organization.
Organization?
Wait, do you mean hey? Have you ever heard of it? It's called Hangil Jofam.
What?
You know Hei Guang, right? Do you know about Hangil Jofam that crushed Gung Qian from Hei Guang? Hangil Jofam took care of 100 members of Hei Guang. I was right there. Common folk like you wouldn't know. Anyway, let me know if you ever need my help.
Who is this punk?
He's selling off our name and trying to make himself look good.
Yeah.
If you're from the great Hangil Jofam, then who's chasing you?
Of course. It's Hei Guang.
What? Hei Guang? After us?
Hey, there you are.
Did you think you could get away from us in this neighborhood?
Aw, shit. Hey, wait!
You're dead, punk.
Ah, I'm sorry.
Who are you? Do you know him?
Nope.
Are you all from Hei Guang?
You're damn right. You wanna get lost now?
Bam! Bam, bitch!
You little shit!
You're not even part of Hangil Jofam. Why would you go around lying? From now on, don't ever use our name.
Wait, that punk. Did you see his face?
Isn't that the kid that beat Gyeong Chun at the abandoned factory?
That loser's part of Hangil Jofam?
Then let's get out of here!
No, it doesn't matter.
We can just kill him. He's the weakest link in Hangil Jofam.
And you two weren't there, so you wouldn't know. But we were winning the fight.
We didn't lose to Hangil Jofam. We lost to Hangil Jo. Hangil Jofam is overestimated. They're all losers who leech off of Hangil Jo. When we were beating them up, I think I recall them begging for their lives.
I think we'll be able to see one of them beg like that again.
Yeah, let him know.
Let him know.
I'm allowed to hit you since you said shit about my family, right?
You think you're better than us?
I realize this after fighting Hei Guang a few times. There are a lot of jerks in Hei Guang who know how to hit.
Of course.
It doesn't stop me from winning. Let's go.
Fine. I'm sorry, okay?
Wow. He's so strong. I'm sure of it. He's part of Hangil Jofam. Was he pissed that I lied I was one of his fam?
Whatever. I need to get out of here.
Where are you going?
Is he still just like... She should probably go back to work.
No matter how I think about it, it's strange. I thought Hei Guang was chasing after you because you pretended to be part of Hangil Jofam. But from what they said...
What? Him? You should have said something. We can't mess with Hangil Jo yet. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
No, it doesn't matter. We can just kill him.
It seemed like they were trying to avoid Hangil Jofam. Why are you being chased by Hei Guang?
You better tell me the truth, if you don't want to pay the price for impersonating us.
Eek! To tell you the truth, I'm part of Hei Guang too.
What?
Wait a second! Hear me out first! I'm not part of Hei Guang anymore! They stabbed me in the back!
They did? Gyeong Chun disappeared, and Hei Guang from this neighborhood changed their business model. They don't collect money from businesses anymore. Currently, Hei Guang takes commissions for contract hits. Assault, threats, kidnapping, threatening like gangsters. I knew it. Hei Guang is back. So how do they stab you in the back? Also, why do they bring you here? It's almost time to clock out. The reason they stab me in the back is all because of him.
Wait, what?
Huh? That person? I saw him get attacked before.
Do you know that guy?
Yeah, I saved them before. What about him?
He was attacked? He's a district representative of this area.
Also, he's my dad.
Wait, what?
He's an inflexible old man. He kept forcing me to do things like study. Eventually, I ran away from home and joined Hei Guang. I thought it was a cool thing to do. I just pretended to be part of Hong Il Zhou fam to look hard. I was so happy with my runaway life in Hei Guang at first. We went around like we were so tough, but I realized that when they started to commit actual crimes. There's no romance in a runaway life. The moment I came to that realization, someone commissioned a hit on my dad, the representative to Hei Guang, and they found out that I, his son, was in Hei Guang. They held on to me in order to threaten my dad. I thought these people were my family, but they turned their back on me in an instant. I knew they were going to come after me, so to screw them over, I took the money that came in for my dad's commission and ran. That's why Hei Guang is chasing after me. That old man is of no help at all. Your father? Isn't he in danger? Either way, my relationship with my dad is over. I don't care if he gets assaulted or not. No, I won't care. For someone who doesn't care, you sure don't look like it. I don't need your sympathy. I'm upset enough as it is. What are you trying to get at? To be honest, I don't really know what to say about your dad. But I can tell you about family. They shouldn't have come at me like that. Why would you interfere with business? So, don't think you'll be leaving here in one piece. Business? Yeah, right. You're just pretending to be gangsters. I don't care about your shady shit. You mess with my family. Understanding one another makes you a family. For your family who cares about you and worries about you, you should risk your life to protect them. Are you telling me to risk my life for that old man and fight Hei Guang? He doesn't care about me at all. That's not true. Your dad was looking for you. His name is In Huan Zheng. He ran away from home. If you see him by chance, can you tell him something for me? What? It was a picture of you while you were in school, so you look different. But I'm sure of it. Your dad was looking for you. He asked me to tell you that he was sorry if I ever saw you. Damn. That old man, after all this time, I'm being chased now, so I can't even go back home. If I knew this would happen, I never would have ran away. It's so ironic. They're both going through a hard time. One of them wants to run away. I'm thinking about running away from home, while the other regrets ever running away at all. I don't know where to start to fix the problems with your dad, but I'll help you. Yeah, this is probably a trap. I think your situation can get better than mine. This punk, he really is a good guy. Thanks. Also, let me know if you're ever hungry. I can get you pizza from the place I work at. Why you, gah, are the rest of Hong Il Zhou fam angels like you? Yeah, they're all nice, except when they fight. Off. Please calm down. Do you take me for a loser? Just because I lost one time? Former Hei Guang executive member, Gyeong Chan. This is Gyeong Chan you're talking to! You think you can just fire me like this? Gyeong, be good. Oh, with the locks? Hei Guang executive member, Gong Rock Bay. This isn't right! After what happened to me, why do I have to leave? Are you all scared of Hong Il Zhou or something? Gyeong, do you have any idea how much damage you've caused? Like I told you before, you make things worse. You ruin everything after you mess with Hong Il Zhou fam. I'm sure I warned you. Shit, are you saying I'm of no use to you now? You know you're all dead if I go around telling people everything I know, right? If you abandon me like this... Damn, he said, you're gonna snitch? Copy. Give me a reason to beat your ass. Gyeong, you crossed the line. If you want to keep chatting away, do it 6 feet under. Take care of him. He took down Gyeong with one punch. Be careful while you work. You'll get caught by the tail if you're unlucky. Hei Guang executive member, Jung Min Han. To worry about something like that. You agreed to this too. To kill Hong Il Zhou fam. Of course, because they are a threat to Hei Guang. Also, we just happened to get a request to kill Hong Il Zhou fam. Didn't you say the client was in high school? Can you pay the commission? He was confident about it. It seemed he'd go to any lengths. But why are you against killing Hong Il Zhou fam? You saw them yourself. It'd be a waste. Think about it. Would we gain more from killing them? Or using them to our benefit? It'd be worth throwing in bait one last time. I don't know how you figured that out, but you don't want to end up like Young. Don't worry. Those kids. I can end them whenever I want. Their lives are in the palm of our hands. I already planted someone on them.
Wait, both of them? Oh no. Oh no. I thought it was one or the other, but not both. Damn.
This is Sung-ho. And this is Yi-Hwan. He's a year older than you. We already got a chance to get to know each other while we smoked earlier.
Already?
Anyway, the reason I want to introduce you to, I heard about that too. I heard you want to run away. Don't do it. You only suffer. There's nothing appealing about it at all. I heard you told you to leave it. Leave if it was really that hard. He's only saying that because he's part of Hong-il Jofam. Hong-il Jofam is the exception. The other runaways in this neighborhood are all just scumbags.
Really?
If you really want to run away that badly, you should join Hei Guang.
What? How could you say that?
You didn't live in the streets, so you wouldn't know. If he wants to run away that badly and live in the streets, then joining Hei Guang's the only way.
There's no other way besides that?
What's your reasoning for wanting to run away?
Yeah, Sung-ho, why don't you tell us?
My family used to be happy before my mom passed away in an accident.
I don't trust any of this because these guys are double agents. So why are we getting a whole backstory?
My dad was in despair, but he tried his best to make me happy. He even remarried to try to fill the void that my mom had left behind. My stepmom treated me like I was her real son. I was happy again. But things became different after my little sister was born. Since she had a child of her own now, I was just a nuisance that she didn't need anymore.
That's a crazy ass switch up. Aw, I love you, son. I'm gonna take care of you like you were my own son. You son, now I have a child.
Nah, don't you? I think they said it's one of them. Oh.
Yeah, you're right. He did say I planted a mole. I planted one person on them. But so, I wonder who the mole is.
She tried to come between me and my dad. I was going to tell my dad the truth. But he looked happiest when he was with his family after all the hardships he had endured. I didn't want to ruin that for him. So that's why I want to leave. As long as I'm gone, my family can be happy again.
Damn.
What should I do? I ran away myself, so this isn't something I should be saying. But don't run away. If your dad really cares about you, he wouldn't want you to leave. Also, don't put your dad first. Put yourself first.
Facts.
Yeah, that sounds better. And if things don't go that well, I have some stolen money. Let's get a room together with that,
bro. You're going to use that money? That's not smart.
Thanks. Forget it. But, Yi-Hwan, what are you going to do about your dad?
I'm still thinking about it.
Is there no chance but to fight Hei Guang? But Hei Guang outnumbers us and they're stronger. Should I tell the others in Hong-il Jofam? Or how about we find the client and ask them to cancel their request?
That's a good idea. I saw the name in the ledger when I grabbed the money bag.
Thanks for helping like this. No, you both helped me with my problem too.
Da-jun, why are you going this far to help me?
Why not? We're both living on the streets. Also,
you both seem like great guys.
One of them isn't. One of them is not.
Da-jun.
Da-jun, you're such a nice guy. Isn't this what makes living in the streets so appealing?
I told you there's nothing appealing about our runaway life. As long as we have each other.
It's me. From my observations, Da-jun is too soft. Shall we keep watching him?
Just a little longer. If things don't look good, we can kill them all then.
Da-jun, what are you saying? You want to save some kid's dad who you met on the streets? And you want us to help?
Yeah, I just felt really bad for him.
Hey, why would we help him? Are we justice warriors or something? Why would we help a kid like that?
That's true. We help the merchants in the neighborhood who are in trouble, but it's different when it comes to other runaways.
You may not know it because you came straight to our peaceful fam right after you ran away, but most of the runaways in this neighborhood are dangerous. The first fam I joined after I ran away tried to sell me off to a bar in the red light district.
Hey, yo!
I see. But the kid I met hasn't been on the run for that long, and he seems like a good guy.
Yeah, I'm sure he is. But the only thing you can believe as soon as you're in these streets are us and no one else.
Maybe I shouldn't have said anything. Everything they said was right, but that kid, I want to send him back to his family.
The next day,
Is he the one that commissioned the assaults on your dad?
Yeah. He's delegate from the same district. District Delegate, Hyung-Yu Kim.
Then for what reason?
In any case, we need to either convince him or threaten him to cancel his request.
Huh? Guys? Is that man going to that bar?
Do we have to wait until he comes out?
Why would we wait? We can just go inside. How can minors like us enter a bar like that?
We have no choice. We'll wait for now.
How? We got in?
Wow, Inwan. I've never been to a place like this before.
Come on, don't go around telling anyone that you're a runaway.
If you're a runaway minor, a fake ID is a necessity.
Really? Why didn't I know? I don't think anyone in Hangil Jofam has one.
At any rate, we just have to find the room the delegate is in.
Ha ha ha! Bring me all the alcohol in this bar! We're all going to drink until we all pass out!
Speak for yourself.
There'll be hell to pay if you don't finish your shots! Ha ha ha!
How much do we have to drink whenever this drunk comes? If it wasn't for trying to increase the sales.
Aren't you a district delegate? Why are you so rich? Do you own a business too? Can a delegate have two jobs?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
What was that? You're scaring us.
Hey, you in the end. Why aren't you drinking?
Oh, she's a newbie. She got wasted last night. She must be tired.
Hey, yo! Sir? Sir!
You bitch! I told you to finish the shot! You think I'm a joke?
Put the bottle down, sir. Put the bottle down.
There are so many rooms. Where do we start?
All of you, get out! I can't believe this. Bring me the manager.
I said I didn't want to go into that delegate's room.
Bro.
Mr. Park, what is going on? Tell your girls to behave. Is this what you call customer service?
Excuse me. We should talk.
What the? You little rascals, get lost!
Mister, we know you asked Hei Guang to beat someone.
What? Cancel it right now! If you don't, we'll expose you for what you did, and... I thought it was something serious. Go ahead and do it.
Do you think you punks could convince me to do otherwise?
What?
Where are you from? Is there a group that's keeping Hei Guang in check? Or did Byung Chul hire you?
Is that not it? That moron doesn't have the brains to do that. What the f*** did you just say? Let go of me, kid. Take your hands off him. Unless you want to die. Mr. Park, you better take care of these kids. I'll take my business elsewhere if you don't.
Yes, sir. I apologize for this. Come here, brats.
How did these kids come in? Did you check their IDs?
Inwan, these men look like gangsters.
I think we're screwed.
Do you know how to fight, Sung-ho?
No. This'll be my first fight.
Jeez, you haven't done anything!
I swear these kids are so rude. They're not scared of adults at all.
Wait!
There we go, the hero.
Boss!
You little punk! Mr. Park, what are you doing?
Da-jun?
Both of you, get behind me.
Da-jun, are you okay? We'll help too.
Yeah, don't act tough. Are you sure you can do this?
No, I'm not. But it's best that someone who knows how to fight does.
Don't act brave, kid.
Boss, I checked the counter. I think they let them in after checking their fake IDs.
Urgh, those little bastards!
Mr. Park, things could get dangerous for him. It's been a year since I started working here. He's been my boss since.
Another flashback for this random-ass character? Okay.
Sir, I'm so tired. I drank so much.
Let her take a break. She's still young. Yeah, you could pay your debt some other way. The Mr. Park I know is a little soft. You could pay back the debt with your dad's liver, right?
When it comes to money, and when it comes to fighting.
You little rat. Where do you miners get off coming in here?
Wait, what? Oh, the Mr. Park I know was a little off, not soft, my bad.
He showed no mercy to miners either. To be honest, I don't know the precise reason, but Mr. Park...
You young punks!
...hate miners to death. Someone like that was just hit by a miner by that kid.
Hey, him! Bring him to me!
Mr. Park's going to kill him tonight.
Ooh! Hey! Why could you take this kid?
Nice!
Was Dajin that good at fighting?
Kid, I guess you learned how to fight somewhere.
The way you punch is so cute. Urgh!
What the? His foot?
Bitch?
Damn.
Da-jun!
Both of you, there are kids here. Stop embarrassing me! That punk, grab him. Tonight, I'm going to make a few holes in your face. Who knew there would be such a huge difference for adult thugs? 3-1 was totally impossible. Da-jun, 2 is better than 3, right? I don't know how long I can last, but I'll do what I can to hold the other off. Sung-ho, you kept helping me. I want to help you too. They're acting all cool. I'll take one too. You 2-1? Yeah, Da-jun. This way, the numbers are right. Thanks, you two. Still, I can't let you take on two of them when you've never fought before. 2-1 should be okay. You two can take on one guy, right? You boys are really breaking my heart right now with this cheerjerker. But I'll show you what it's like in real life. Kid, don't you think your punches are a little light? I knew it. Maybe it's because they're adults, but they're tough. There's no reaction if I don't hit a vital point. I need to find a weakness. These bastards. Their attacks are big and random. They underestimate me, just like Il Takyo did. I have to aim for that. If they keep underestimating me, my chance will come. I swear, I hate kids these days. Just like them. You're pretty good. God! But not good enough to fight a pro like me. This guy is so strong. Not to mention he doesn't underestimate me anymore. He knows I'm going to go for his jaw, so he had his guard up. Not the jaw, another vital point. I need to go after a vital point. Damn. Huh, a person gets predictable when they're in a hurry. You little kid have no experience. How dare you try to come at me? Da-jun, you've gotten so much better. You almost had me there. Just how did you do that just now? You didn't even hit my jaw, but I couldn't move. There are plenty of vital points besides a jaw. Gah! For example, I just hit you in the solar plexus. Besides that, it hurts here, too. Wait, you don't have to show me. Nice. Shit, he only went after my jaw. He went for a liver shot? Liver shot, punching the liver. Right? Isn't it easier to understand when your body tells you? Da-jun, remember that. No matter how strong your opponent is, there's a place you can hit to equalize them. I'm living my life too, mister. A horrifying runaway life. What happened to the others? Sung-ho? What did you do? I don't think I hit him that many times. Damn! Sung-ho, that punk. He's not just good at working, but he's good at fighting too. Either way, I'm glad you're both safe. I trained so hard, it kind of pisses me off. Now, let's get back to why we really came here. Wait, don't come closer. I got beat up again. I got beat up by young punks again. Just like those who crushed us, Dae Song, and act like they own us. Like those bastards from Hae Gwang. I won't take it anymore. I won't be humiliated by a bunch of young punks anymore. I won't take it, you bastards! Oh shit. Gah! Get lost! Hey, are you okay? I wasn't able to finish again properly, huh? Blood? But I don't think I'm hurt anywhere. Sung-ho? Da-jun. Oh. Fuck. Sung-ho! In-hwan, what are you doing? Snap out of it! Hurry and take him to the hospital! Yeah. What about you? I'll stay here. I'll use this chance to... Someone should stay behind, if not, Sung-ho's injury would have been in vain. Alright, yo. Now I'm kinda confused, I'm wondering who the mole is.